We have named them Zebra, as in Debra the Zebra, and Zebrina.